Hello, I'm Zakwan.
Hi, I'm Masid.
I'm King, and we're the valedictorians for class of 2020. Class of 2020, we may not have our exams, a proper last day of school, a proper graduation even, but what we've learned in these last 2 years is not lost. The transformation that we've been through is not lost. Our achievements are not lost. These things are still very much real and very much relevant. For example, all those hours we spent doing CAS have prepared us for a time when our hobbies would be the only thing keeping us sane. And all that research we did for our extended essays, that was just practice for when we'd have to trawl through the internet to figure out whether we're actually meant to wear a mask or not. And all the critical thinking we did in TOK has allowed us to put ourselves in other people's shoes at a time where compassion and understanding are more essential than ever before.
IB is all about asking the right question and enhances the way that you approach challenges. IB has allowed us to grow individually and brought our year group together.
We are apparently one of the most international cohorts to exist at Nexus. A lot of the experiences where I felt closest to the people around me was in the thick of things, just struggling to balance subjects and CAS and trying to understand why we're even learning about TOK in the first place, as well as other various bits of normal teenage life. All of this has mixed together over the past couple of years as if in one big social experiment. And the result is us, here, today, graduated.
So remember, today is your day, class of 2020. Celebrate that.
And don't forget, we did it our way.
The Nexus.